dropped Teddy off.
Oh, dang.
And we've just gotten him back, and he is perfect.
Like a whole new dog.
Would you guys recommend off-leash to anyone?
Absolutely. Wholeheartedly.
Boys, what do you think about it? You guys just off-leash healed him? How was it?
It was awesome. He was great. He listens much better.
He listens really well. He's much better with his commands. And he is behaving the way we would like him to.
Do you feel like you can walk him by yourself now?
Yeah.
Yeah?
How about you, Nate? Can you walk him by yourself?
He can walk.
Yes.
Yes.
Thanks, Tank.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Tank Mosley here with off-leash canine training. We're out at Cabela's. We're getting ready to work with Teddy. Yeah.